Hi everyone, my name's Sally from SB Sports Massage and today I want you to show you some really useful stretches for the fronts of your legs. So you're obviously, hopefully you're all pretty familiar with a standard quad stretch, which basically will stretch the front of your thigh. So heel to buttock, like that. Push your hips forward, balance on one leg, and you'll feel it stretching down the front of your leg. Now this stretch is great, however, it only probably stretches what's called the belly of the muscle, which sits between here and here. A vital part of the quadricep muscle is higher up. That then leads into the hip flexor, which sits around your pelvic bone and deep into your abdomen. So a great stretch to stretch the full length of the quadricep and the hip flexor is what's called a Bulgarian squat. So if you put your foot on a windowsill, a bench, the top of a chair, anything that's relatively stable, hook your toe onto the windowsill, hips facing forward, chest facing forward, head up. As you squat down, you should feel a deeper stretch in the muscle and higher up. Now, if you stretch like this and you're bending forwards in order to stabilise, you're not actually going to get very much stretch at all. So you need to be hips facing forward, squat down slowly, and you should feel it deep stretching into here. If you want a deeper stretch, if you lift your arms above your head and continue to squat down, you should feel it the full length there and also into your stomach.